Far too often we give it lip service. We do not follow up. We're given advice and we're not followed up with our advice. We ask to go to the doctor, to the health center to check on, you know, on your status as far as, you know, diabetes and hypertension is concerned. And a lot of people don't. I'm concerned the fact that people are more, are more apt to forget about the medication when they're given medication by the doctors and drink, you know, what they think is, you know, better for them, like bush medicines and so on and so forth.